I thought I'd start out and tell you a little bit about myself in a little bit more detail. I went to law school at the University of Georgia, graduated in 1978 there, started in private practice in Savannah for about a year, and joined the prosecutor's office when I found out that my wife was pregnant and we were going to have our first child. Worked there until 1985. Went into private practice again for a very short time, about 9 months after that stint in Savannah. But then came and joined the district attorney's office in the Northeastern Judicial Circuit, which at that time was Hall County and Dawson County, as well as Lumpkin and White, in 1986. So I started there May 1 in 1986. So I've been in the office now for 29 years in the district attorney's office. I was the chief assistant district attorney for Andrew Fuller, who's now Superior Court judge. For a time, I was chief assistant DA for his successor, Lydia Sartain, and also chief trial assistant DA during the latter part of her term. Then I was the chief assistant DA for Jason Beal, who's now Superior Court judge. And when he got appointed judge, I got the opportunity to become the district attorney. I was appointed by Governor Perdue in August of 2005, stood for election in 2006, and actually had to run a campaign. And that was a most interesting time in my life, let me tell you that. But was successful then and have not had the opposition in 10, 14, and hopefully not again in 18.